Pressure in liquid is owing to the weight of the liquid acting on the surface of any object in the liquid. So, why there is a pressure in liquid? We learned that pressure is force per unit area. If you have an area and you give a force, to the area, then how much force per unit area? Force per unit area is called the pressure. Now, inside a liquid, let's say we have a pool, okay? This is a pool, and then there's water inside the pool. And then let's say there's a fish inside the pool, okay? Now, the fish inside this pool experience a very high pressure. Okay, object in liquid, it experience very high pressure. And the pressure of the liquid is caused by the weight of the liquid. The weight of the liquid pressing on the surface of the object. So the liquid pressure is caused by the weight of the liquid on top, okay, pressing on the object. So pressure in liquid is owing to the weight of the liquid acting on the surface of any object in the liquid. That's the very first thing that you need to know, okay? Pressure of a liquid is directly proportional to, first, the gravitational field strength. Okay, the gravitational field strength denoted by the symbol G, okay, means that the higher the gravitational field strength, the higher the liquid pressure. The second one is the depth of the water, okay, usually is denoted by the symbol H. So the liquid pressure is directly proportional to the depth of the liquid, okay, depth of the liquid from the surface of the liquid, and also the densities of the liquid. Densities of the liquid usually is denoted by the symbol rho, okay? So pressure in liquid is directly proportional to the depth, the density, and the gravitational field strength. Okay, pressure in liquid. The pressure caused by a liquid and the pressure in a liquid can be determined by using the equations below. Okay. Now you see, pressure caused by liquid and the pressure in a liquid is different. They are not the same. Okay, I will explain to you what's the difference between these two. Okay, pressure caused by a liquid is given by the formula P equal to H rho G. Okay, just now we learned that the pressure is directly proportional to the depth, the density, and the G, right? Okay, so therefore we have this formula, P equal to H rho G. Okay, this is a pressure caused by liquid. But the pressure in liquid is given by P equal to H rho G plus PATM. Now this PATM is the atmospheric pressure. It's atmospheric pressure. So let me write here, okay? So H is the depth. Rho is the density. And G is the gravitational field strength. PATM is the atmospheric pressure. Now, what's the difference between these two? Okay, what's the difference between these two? Why we have this pressure caused by liquid and pressure in liquid? Let's say, okay, we have a pool and there's a fissure. And just now I told you that the pressure caused by the liquid, the pressures of the liquid is caused by the weight. Is caused by the weight, and the pressure caused by this liquid is P equals to H rho G. Okay, how to get this formula is not important in our syllabus, so you just need to know that the pressure caused by the liquid is P equals to H rho G. But on the surface of the earth, other than the liquid, there is atmospheric gas on top of the water, right? There's a gas on top of the water, we call it atmospheric gas. This atmospheric gas also apply pressure on the liquid. So pressures on the liquid. The pressure caused by the liquid is H rho G, but this is not the actual pressures that act on the fish, because other than the pressure caused by the liquid, there is atmospheric pressure. So this is pressures of the liquid. pressures of the liquid. But other than the pressure of liquid, there is atmospheric pressure. So the total pressure here will be the pressure caused by the liquid plus the atmospheric pressure. Pressure is equals to the pressure caused by the liquid plus the atmospheric pressure. So therefore, pressure caused by liquid H rho g, but the actual pressure in liquid, the total pressure in liquid is the liquid pressure plus the atmospheric pressure. So that's the difference between pressure caused by liquid and pressure in liquid. Pressure in liquid is the total pressure experienced by the surface or the at inside the liquid. Okay, and pressure caused by the liquid is just caused by the weight of the liquid, P equal to H rho g. So that's the difference.